the start and was trekking. My phone died out. Not really sure why. Battery's low, so that could be why. Unfortunately, I had a break. I was getting some nice momentum, but it ain't long, and I'm already up to a speed bump. Thrilling, to say the least. Some of these bridges are really, they're not too bad. They got a shoulder. Some of them don't have no shoulder, and not fun. Sunshine out here. Across these hills. People in their loud cars. I am really sore. So I'm gonna go back to walking up this hill. Good way to stretch out the legs when you're riding and your saddle sore. It's definitely slow, but it feels really good to walk. Because all those leg muscles, they hurt if you sit in the same position and pedal too long. To get off the walk, it stretches you out. Feels really, really good. Definitely a good thing to do. The bicycles are a very good way to travel. If you could imagine more people riding bikes, less cars on the road. We'd have more trees. Maybe have cooler summers where it's hot in the cities. All kinds of good things, of course. Yeah, none of these people have a need to go as fast as they're going. Really have a need of what they're using. just a story's been propagated to people that they need to live a certain way, do life to the corporate agenda. Instead of living in harmony and balance, they want to live out of balance. And can only do so much of that. And they consume. And the earth gets deteriorated. Quality of life goes down for everybody. You know, it's good to get exercise. It's good to travel. Everybody needs to travel on their own energy, on their own power, their body power. People have just been sold this idea. They need cars. They don't need cars. Don't need big roads. They have nice roads. Bike paths with trees and fresh air. Clean water. There's a way to a better world. A better earth. A better way to live. But it's been suppressed for so long. Because corporate greed, people's greed, people's want to make money. And mainly because of ignorance. People just don't know a better way. Some of it's a system that's kept people down, hurt people.